the parents and VIPs. I repeat, we found some of the students occupying the places which are meant for parents and guests. A humble request to all the students, we request them not to occupy their seats. Announcement for all the prize winners, especially the maths quiz prize winners. Wherever you are, kindly report onto the stage, please. We are going to begin the program in a short while from now.
It is indeed a great honor to welcome three guests of the day. Kendriya Vidyalaya Tamilgiri.
Kalalvadi Madrasa Dime Chal.
Of the day, Brigadier K. Som Shankar, recipient of Sena Medal, Deputy General Officer Commanding, Headquarters, graced her the vocation with her presence.
Kalalvadi Dai Bai Bun! Kalalvadi Salyut!
The chief guest, greeted, cheered, given the god of honor by our NCT cadets, scouts and guides, and duly escorted by our honorable principal Shri K. Chandrasekhar, Mrs. on this beautiful occasion of the annual day. First, for this wonderful gentleman and the chief students and guests. May we request the chief guest of the day to kindly take his seat. Thank you so much, sir. Swikrit Amantran Kiya, Rakha Hamara, which would be followed by an invocation song.
Thank you. धन्यवाद, आप सभी का हार्दिक धन्यवाद। आप सभी से निवेदन करती हूँ कि कृपया अपना स्थान ग्रहण करें।
The chief guest of the annual day, most honorable chairman, Vidyalaya Management Committee, Sri Brigadier K. And I welcome all the dignitaries, VIPs present over here to witness this annual day mega function, Udaan. The annual day 2023 of Kendriya Vidyalaya Tirunagiri. ये उड़ान है हौसलों की,
अपडेटेड नॉलेज विद स्ट्रॉन्ग रूट्स इन इंडियन कल्चर एंड ट्रेडिशन, गिविंग एम्पल अपॉर्चुनिटीज टू एक्सप्लोर एंड देन टू बी रेडी टू टेक ऑफ इनटू द इन्फिनिट अल्टीट्यूड्स। वी गिव अवर चिल्ड्रन द विंग्स टू सोर हाई, सो दैट इज द कॉन्सेप्ट बिहाइंड द नेम गिवन उड़ान टू this annual day function. Dear parents and children and dear all, I take this opportunity to present the annual report. Learning gives creativity and creativity leads thinking. Thinking provides knowledge and knowledge makes a person great. A very good evening to one and all present here. I once again heartily welcome you all to the annual day celebrations of Kendriya Vidyalaya Tirunagiri. I am indeed honored to have this opportunity to present before you the consistent upward graph of our school's achievement, and I would like to thank each one of you for being a significant part of this glorious journey. This annual report showcases the achievement and glories of the Vidyalaya and creates an opportunity for the stakeholders to visualize the heights that the institution has scaled. We have always been committed to create an environment in the school which helps the young minds to blossom into promising flowers that spread the fragrance of excellence. We provide a platform for individual thinking, team learning, and holistic development of our students. Ourselves and work to the best of our abilities to achieve them, be it in the area of academics, sports, co-curricular activities, NCC, scouts and guides and so on. We take up all the flagship programs of Government of India such as Swachh Bharat, Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat, Rashtriya Ekta Parv and Kala Utsav, Youth Parliament, Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav and so on with utmost enthusiasm and commitment. These activities are conducted not only at the Vidyalaya level but also at cluster, regional and national levels. CBSE result. The result of our students of class 10th and 12th for the academic year 2021-22 is extremely good, with 100% pass percentage in a class 10th and performing index PI 65.22. The pass percentage class 12 stands 99.41% with a performance index of 57.2. I am proud to announce that one of the student master, Y. Karthik, the only and only student in the entire region to score 100% marks in English. Vidyalaya level toppers, Kumari Vaishali Gupta, class 12 science 94.6%, class 12 commerce master Ashish Hanumant Basbiri 88.4%, class 12 humanities Kumari Monica Meena 94.2%. The performance of students in academics is praiseworthy. In academics, the results of the academic year 2022-23 reflect the same. These results are based on the assessment done not only through the tests and examination but also based on their performance throughout the academic year in the subject. This is for non-board examinations. Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat. The program Ek Bharat Shrestha Bharat was initiated to celebrate the spirit of national integration as per the annual calendar of activities of EBSB and ACOM. For the academic year 2022-23, various activities were conducted in the Vidyalaya. We got the opportunity to conduct cluster level Rashtriya Ekta Parv on 19th, 20th, 21st October 2022. 457 students from 12 KVs of the cluster have participated in both the events Kala Utsav as well as EBSB. Around 50 students of KV Tirumalgiri participated in the event and 21 students were selected to participate at regional level. It is a matter of great pride that three of our students participated in the national level Kala Utsav. They are Kumari B. Dhritika, Master N. Srinivasa, Kumari Pinky Kumari, Visual Arts 3-Dimensional. Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav is an initiative of the Government of India to celebrate and commemorate 75 years of independence of progressive India and glorious history of its people and culture. The students of Vidyalaya participated with utmost enthusiasm in all the activities. Pariksha Pe Charcha. Pariksha Pe Charcha is a part of large movement Exam Warriors led by the Prime Minister, our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi, to create a stress-free atmosphere for youngsters. In connection with Pariksha Pe Charcha, a painting competition was organized by KV Tirumalgiri. Around 100 students from local KVs, CBSE schools and other government schools participated in it with a lot of enthusiasm and joy. The students were given certificates and exam warrior books. Vande Bharat, Indian Railways 12th Vande Bharat Express operating from Secunderabad station to Telangana and Tirupati in Andhra Pradesh was flagged off on 8th April 2023 by Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It is a proud moment for KV Tirumalgiri as our student and teachers have taken part in the inauguration of Vande Bharat Express Secunderabad to Tirupati on 8th April 2023. Our student Kumari Debushri Ghosh of class 12 also got an opportunity to recite a poem in front of Honorable Prime Minister, 33rd Youth Parliament competitions and secured third position in Hyderabad region. Kumari Devika has secured first position, Vaishnavi Srimukta Devi second, Ishwari Kote secured third, and Bhavya Sripada and Pinky Kumari bagged special prizes. Inspire Awards. Innovative in Science Pursuit for Inspired Research scheme is one of the flagship programs of Department of Science and Technology. The objective of this scheme is to target 1 million original ideas, innovations rooted in science and technology. Our student Vinutna of class 10th, B. Sai Charandeep, C. Akshay, M. Sriharsha, class 7th, have received cash prize 10,000 rupees as Inspire Award. Rishika Ramendra of class 7th Inspire Award Manak scheme was selected for phase 2 also. Her name was shortlisted among 200 idea entries all over India. She has undergone face-to-face mentorship camp for 3 days at Bangalore. She also received a cash prize of rupees 10,000. Class 6th. In order to accomplish this, a 3-day program, bagless days for class 8th of all sections, was conducted in the Vidyalaya under the guidance of Mr. T. Ravi Kumar, work experience teacher, on 28th, 29th September and 1st October 2022. The students were trained in activities like carpentry, cooking, tailoring, origami, painting and electrical work. Nation of India, the scouting guides of the Vidyalaya have participated in various testing camps and came out in flying colors. 5 scouts, Master Sundar Soren, Sri C, Master Ishwar Chandra Rolan, Sri Charan Bharadwaj have passed the Rajya Puraskar testing camp. It is my proud privilege to inform you that Rashtrapati Puraskar, the highest in the scout movement. Cups and Bulbuls. Our Vidyalaya proudly announces that 44 students from the primary section, 26 Bulbuls and 18 Cups have been selected for the Golden Arrow National Award, the highest award in the primary wing of Bharat Scouting Guides. Awakened Citizen Program. Awakened Citizen is a value education program for primary students initiated by Ramakrishna Mission, introduced 50 Kendriya Vidyalayas as a pilot project in the academic year 2022-23. 10 Vidyalayas are identified in Hyderabad region for the same and regional level facilitators development workshop for primary teachers was conducted in our Vidyalaya on 9th December 2022. Field trips. Simulated Development Division, MCME Secunderabad, has given our students an opportunity to visit them. 30 students of class 12 science were given inputs about simulations on firing and transportation during the field trip. Excursions. India is a land of great culture and heritage. As a part of incredible India celebrations, students of class 9th were taken to Golconda Fort, a local prominent historical place, on 28th July 2022. Around 250 students had a great learning through this field trip. Visit of eminent personality. Major General M. Indra Balan, a Kendra Vidyalaya Tirumalagiri alumnus who studied his 10th and 11th classes from this Vidyalaya in 1981 and 82 respectively, visited the Vidyalaya on 4th February 2023. He interacted with class 11 and 12 students. He went down the memory lane and recollected the fond memories of his stay in KV Tirumalagiri. His visit and his interaction is indeed a great learning experience to our students. Hyderabad Liberation Day. It was a matter of pride and the honor of the Vidyalaya to participate in the great event organized by the Government of India. Hyderabad Liberation Day celebration was on 17th September 2022 in Parade Grounds. Honorable Home Minister Shri Amit Shah was the chief guest of the day. Various culture programs displaying Indian culture were showcased on the day. Our students holding a tricolor and exhibiting their patriotic fervor stole the show. KVS Foundation Day, Alumni Day. December 15th is the festival for KVNs across the country, for it is on the day that this glorious organization came into existence. We at Kendriya Vidyalaya Tirumalagiri celebrated this day not only with our present students, but also have created a platform to the alumni of the Vidyalaya to come back to their school, go down their memory lane and recollect fond memories of their school days. The school was indeed blessed to see its students scaling such great heights in their professional and personal endeavors. School Safety Committee. The School Safety Committee includes members from the faculty, parents, representatives, students, representatives, and alumni representatives. In order to ensure safe atmosphere in the Vidyalaya, Safety Committee undertook a safety walk in every nook and corner of the Vidyalaya to find out the vulnerable areas. Roots to Roots. Roots to Roots is a non-profit NGO that is engaged in cultural exchange programs in India and abroad. It is a teaching performance arts digital in Kendriya Vidyalayas. Under this program, digital classes are organized and every day two sessions with great and renowned trainer are conducted online. The organization has conducted Bharatanatyam workshop by renowned dancer Mrs. Aditi Rao. Ms. Aditi Rao on 19 July 2022, and a Kathak workshop by renowned Kathak dancer Poonam Jamwale on 21st April, very recently at Kendriya Vidyalaya Tirumalagiri. The student received the required inputs for career in dance through these workshops. 100 Days Reading Campaign. In order to inculcate lifelong reading habits among the children, it is important that we make reading enjoyable and interesting. A 100-day reading campaign, which is a nationwide initiative for creating a joyful reading experience for children, has started in the Vidyalaya from 3rd January 2022. International Hindi Olympiad. International Hindi Olympiad was conducted by Hindi Olympiad Foundation, New Delhi. 64 of our students have participated in the same. VMC meetings. Vidyalaya Management Committee, headed by our Honorable Brigadier K. Somashankar, Chairman Vidyalaya Management Committee, meets to discuss the welfare of the Vidyalaya. The chairman and the members are apprised about the activities of the Vidyalaya by the principal. We are indeed very thankful to our chairman, sir, for his valuable presence and expert guidance that helped us to achieve success in all our endeavors. PTA meetings. Parents are first teachers and teachers are second parents. Hence, it is important that we work together for providing the best to our students. We have constituted a parent-teachers association of the Vidyalaya, the first meeting was conducted on 26th November 2022. The members have discussed the plan of action for the welfare of the students and the same is being implemented in 2023-24. International Year of Millets. Millets have been an integral part of our diet and centuries. In addition to a plethora of health benefits, millets are also good for environment and low water input requirement. With the aim to create awareness, at the behest of the Government of India declared 2023 as International Year. To commemorate this, we are hosting various interactive activities around millets and banner of the same was released on 1st April 2023. NCC. The school has two NCC units, namely 1T Girls Battalion and 4 Telangana Battalion under the 2nd Bat Group in APN Telangana Directorate. The 1 Telangana Girl unit is exclusively for girls and 50 cadets, while 4 Telangana is a mixed battalion with 30% girls and 70% boys. We have MS Sundari A&O for the girls battalion and Mansi as caretaker for 4 Telangana unit. Both teachers are TGT English teachers. In the academic 2022-23, 70 cadets from both the units appeared for the A certificate examination. The results are awaited. The activities conducted by the NCC and our parades and the Independence Day on and the Republic Day celebrations, an awareness rally on Constitution Day, Poshan Maah and National Integration Day, institutional training and annual training camps were attended by the cadets. Games and sports. Various activities were conducted in the Vidyalaya and the students participated in many sports activities in large number and bagged several prizes. The Vidyalaya hosted 51st regional sports meet badminton, both for boys and girls, that was conducted on 29th August 2022. A total of 192 boys and girls participated in the event. 4 courts are booked at Garuda Badminton Academy, Yapral, for the conduct of the event along with the 2 courts of the Vidyalaya. 12 best players selected to represent Hyderabad region at KVS national level sports meet for each category under 14, 17 and 19. Our students also participate in various activities conducted as a part of regional sports meet in different KVs across region. 91 students participate in these games and sports and brought home 43 medals. Primary activities, foundational literacy and numeracy stressed upon the National Education Policy 2020. Primary teaching is made joyful experience by integrating the lessons with text and games. Vidya Pravesh 3-monthly play-based school preparation module for grade 1 has been developed as per the recommendations of the National Education Policy. The same has been implemented for our students in class 1. All Saturdays are observed as fun days. Fancy dress competition and community lunch conducted as a part of Bal Divas celebrations. Grandparents Day was celebrated in the Vidyalaya on 20th December 2022 and the grandparents of the primary were honored. Class magazines, the manuscript magazines are brought by the classes in the primary sections where every student has contributed in the form of poems, jokes, riddles and so on. The primary section brought newsletter Ankur 1 and Ankur 2 for term 1 and term 2 respectively. Celebrations, all the prominent festivals like Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Thinking Day, National Youth Day, Teachers Day, Children's Day, Sports Day, International Women's Day, National Integration Day, Ambedkar Jayanti and so on celebrated with a lot of enthusiasm and interest in the Vidyalaya. 50th Regional JNMSME. The Vidyalaya is the venue for the 50th KVS Regional Level Science Exhibition, Rashtriya Bal Vaigyanik Pradarshani 2022-23. 58 schools have sent around 260 students with exhibits under various themes. It was just conducted very recently on 24th and 25th April. Student achievement, games and sports. Kumari Mokshita of Class 8 secured national medal in 48th All India Aquatic Championship held in Bhubaneswar and received a cash prize of 26,000 rupees. Kumari Mokshita, please clap. Kumari Mokshita won gold medals in district meet 2022 in events 50 meters, 100 meters, 200 meters, 1 meters. It is a very long list of Mokshita. I think more than a page is there. Please excuse me. Next is we go to the Ankita of class 8 has participated in Khelo India football competition. Kumari Dyotna of class 12 has participated in the badminton and KVS Nationals and secured second positions in individual events and cash award 8,000. Kumari Ruchishi of class 12 has participated in badminton, KVS Nationals and secured second position and received a cash prize of 8,000 rupees. Master Ritesh of class 12 has participated in badminton, KVS Nationals and secured second position and received a cash of 8,000 rupees. Master Alap participated in international football championship conducted by in the Nepal and secured first position. Out of 28, he got first prize when it was conducted in Nepal. So claps for him, please. Out of 28, 4 of students are selected to participate in SGFI for the year 2022-23. Master Likitesh Reddy secured state level third position chess juniors chess competition conducted by Telangana State. In the field of science, Master Twarit, class 12, 2021 passed out, got admission in All India Institute of Medical Science, AIIMS. Master N. Dharma, class 12, passed out, also qualified for NEET. Kumari Vaishali and Kumari Varsha qualified NEET 2023 and secured medical seats in Hyderabad. Kumari Yashaswini has secured All India's second rank in UG EEE conducted by IIIT Hyderabad. Kumari Monika Meena secured 100 out of 100 in political science in class 12 in humanities stream. Kumari Rishika of class 7th has received Inspired Manak Award and with the theme Save Lives and Spikes. Kumari Lydia Anilizu of class 7th and Priyanka Yadav, class 11, participated in 30th National Children's Science Congress at KV2 Pearl. Kumari A.V. Krishnalasi of class 11, Dhritika and Shailaj of class 11 with their projects on electrical aircrafts have participated in Jigyasa 2.0 Aero Festival conducted at NAL Bangalore. C. Vinuthan of class 10th and P. Sai Charan, Deep, Akshay, Sri Harsha, all from class 7th have received cash prize of 10,000 rupees as Inspire Award. Lastly, the teacher achievements. Two of our teachers, Mr. T. Ravikumar, TGT work experience, and Mrs. V. Jyotsnarani, PRT, received the KVS Innovation Award. It's a matter of great pride for KV Tirumurugi that our teacher, Mr. T. Ravikumar, TGT work experience, recipient of President Award, has entered into the Guinness Book of World Records for the largest display of origami peacocks. We are very proud of Mr. Ravikumar. Our class 10th results and is the third highest in Hyderabad region with a PI 95.38. This was possible because of our science teachers, Mrs. Sharada, Mrs. Shubhashini and Jayarani. Two of our teachers, Mrs. Danny James, TGT Maths, and Mrs. Jyoti Bhatti, TGT Hindi, were given appreciation letters from KVS headquarters for their poems in Hindi, got selected in Kavya Manjari, a journal published by Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangat Hyderabad headquarters, New Delhi. At the last, I conclude, this is a brief report of the work done in Kendriya Vidyalaya and a few milestones that we have crossed so far. We look forward to rise to further glory in the coming years with all the blessings and cooperation of all the our stakeholders. Thank you. I take this opportunity to welcome Ramarao sir, the ex-principal of this Vidyalaya. Just before joining, he was there. Sir, please welcome, sir. Thank you.
Impressive, in fact. But then that's just a glimpse of our achievements of our promising students. As Principal Sir has already said, a very hearty welcome to Shri G. Rama Rao, serving for you, isn't it? So hearty welcome to you, sir. And it's indeed a great pleasure to have you with us. Moving ahead, in our program, prize distribution ceremony is a much awaited event in every student's life as it gives the returns to the efforts put in by them throughout their learning achievements. Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to witness the prize distribution ceremony now. So I now call upon Mrs. Pushpa Tripathi, PRT, to announce the prize winners of the primary wing. Mrs. Pushpa Tripathi, please.
Thank you, Geeta ma'am. If you believe in yourself and have dedication and pride and never quit, you will be a winner. The price of victory is high, but so are the rewards. Good evening to the dignitaries, esteemed guests, learned colleagues, dear parents, and my dear lovely children. Today, I feel very privileged and honored to stand here in front of you all to acknowledge the achievement of our primary students in the co-curricular activities. Sir, ma'am, we have in total near about 1,200 students in primary, and they have been grouped in four houses named Shivaji, Tagore, Ashoka, and Raman. Further, they are again regrouped into three categories. Group 1 consists of class 1 students, group 2 consists of class 2 and 3 students, and group 3 consists of class 3 and 4 and 5 students. And sir, I'm really happy to share with you all that all the students of primary participated in some or other activities as per their interest and talent. Now, to do the honor, may I request Chief Guest of the evening, Brigadier K. Somshankar sir, SN Deputy JOC, Headquarter TASA, to please come on to this dais. And I request our principal sir and other senior teachers to kindly escort the Chief Guest. Thank you, sir. Now it is the time to honor the talent of our young minds by presenting them with the gifts and the certificates. So without taking much time, I start with the first competition, Pick and Speak. Drishti Singh of Class 3rd C, Ashoka House, Group 2, got the first position. Please keep on clapping and applauding them. Abhyuk of 5D, Ashoka House, and Group 3, got first in Pick and Speak competition. Teetha Raghavan. So Abhyukt is getting the prize and certificate. Keep on encouraging our kids with your claps. Next is Teetha Raghavan, class 3D, Shivaji House, another category, group 2, and she stood first in solo song competition. Our next winner is Vignesh Kumar from 5th A, Tagore House, in group 3. He also stood first in solo song competition. The next category is English poem recitation. The first prize in group 1 is backed by Shiva Priya of class 1A, Ashoka House. Gunjan of class 3A, Tagore House, in group 2, backed the first prize in group 2 category. Next, Nihira from class 5A, Ashoka House, she also stood first in group 3, English poem recitation. Best of the waste, Lohit of class 2B, Raman House, in group 1, he stood first in best out of waste competition. Ladies and gentlemen, a great round of applause, please. Please encourage our little talent. Next is D. Shri Vidya Gaur of class 4th D, Ashoka House, in group 3. She also stood first in best out of waste competition. Now the most awaited reward, the leading house award. Now I'm going to announce the position of houses for the academic year 2022-23 in primary. So house masters, please be ready. Raman and Shivaji. I request house masters and associates. Anurag, captain of Raman House. Now,
winning, Ashoka and Tagore. The second runner-up goes to, sorry, the first runner-up are Ashoka House. The masters of Ashoka House. And there is no surprise now, the winner of the trophy is Tagore House with the masters and thank you. Now I hand over the mic to Geeta ma'am for the secondary prizes. Ma'am, okay, as we proceed, let me reiterate and draw your attention to the fact that KVS values and focuses on the comprehensive development of the students. So it is indeed a great pleasure to continue to share with you all the delightful evening to celebrate some more achievements. And now from the secondary wing, okay? And the same child, yes, Sriharsha. A big round of applause, dear friends. And ladies and gentlemen, this is a budding scientist. He's also recognized in the regional science exhibition conducted recently on 24th and 25th of this month under Rashtriya Bal Vigyanik Pradarshini, followed by Kumari Archishma of class 12A, yet another future scientist got selected to present a seminar on the theme Innovation for Sustainable Future at IIT Kanpur. Wish you all good luck, Archishma. Moving to Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat, KV Chimmalgiri is proud to declare that three students got selected to participate in the national level Kala Utsav under the Ek Bharat Shreshth Bharat. Kumari Dhritika of 11th A was selected to perform classical dance at national level held at Ernakulam. Congratulations, dear Dhritika. Master P. Srinivas of 10th A participated in vocal classical music conducted at Bhubaneswar. Congratulations, Master Srinivas. Now followed by Ms. Pinky Kumari, yet another talented student who's represented Hyderabad region in three-dimensional art held at Jaipur. In the field of mathematics, Ms. Pinky Kumari was bagged a prize in the three-dimensional art held at Jaipur. A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for this promising students in the future of our nation. And in the field of mathematics, on the occasion of Ramanujan Day, an interesting maths quiz was conducted. And here we have Master Sai Vardhan of 11th A, Master Neeraj Prasad have won prizes in the senior category. Master Neeraj Prasad. And under the juniors category, it is Master Sai Charan of 7C who's bagged the first prize. Moving to the field of Hindi, Master Anurag of class 5th D has bagged first position in the entire Hyderabad region in Hindi Olympiad. Master Anurag has made a place for himself in our national language, Hindi, by bagging a first position in Hindi Olympiad in the entire Hyderabad region. A big round of applause for this child. And now coming to the co-curricular activities, our school conducts lots of activities under four houses and solo song under juniors. And once again, Master N.D. Srinivas of 10th A from Shivaji House has bagged first prize in again the solo singing seniors. Kumari Gayatri of 7C from Ashoka House has won first prize in Sanskrit Shloka recitation. A big round of applause for this beautiful girl. Kumari Kirti of 8th B from Tagore House stood first in solo dance competition. Kumari Kirti, a big round of applause for this beautiful girl. And coming to the overall champions, as the primary wing has announced, let me announce the results of the overall champions. The third
position has gone to the Ashoka House with 52 points. May I request the in-charge teachers with the captains and vice captains of Ashoka House to come to take the shield. We request the house in-charges with their students to be ready. Ashoka House, there's a final call for the teachers and the students. Ladies and gentlemen, for these mentor teachers and of course the students who have performed wonderfully well in the co-curricular activities. And now, the second position has been shared by two houses, and that is Shivaji and Tagore House, who have scored 72 points. May I request the in-charge teachers with their students to come to take the shield. It's a proud moment for all these kids, students and the teachers. Position with 72 points. And now hold your breath, and it's quite obvious and understood. The Raman House is on the top with 100 points. May I now request the in-charge teacher of Raman House with their captain and vice captain and the whole team to be on the stage to receive the rolling shield. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen, teachers and the students. The beautiful memento, of course. It's a small token of love from the Vidyalaya, the Parivar of KV Driven Vidya. Thank you so much, sir.
Yeah, what's up, sir?
So friends, it's now time for all of us to...
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Artha Sudhir, the flight chief attendant. On behalf of Captain Akshay and other crew members, I welcome you all aboard to Kendra Vidyalaya Tirumalgiri Udan Annual Day Celebration. So fasten your seat belts and please be seated as we take off.
In a few moments, the flight attendants would bring you an in-flight entertainment in the form of dances, dramas, songs, orchestra and many more.
So sit back, relax and enjoy the flight. We wish you all an enjoyable Udan.
आज के सभी तो सभी यात्रियों से निवेदन है कि वे अपनी कुर्सी की पेटी जोर से बांध लें, क्योंकि जल्द ही हम रोमांच में जोश से भरी उड़ान के भागीदारी होंगे।
We have a fantastic show planned for you this evening.
That's right. We have great lineup of performance.
Before we begin, let's take a moment to thank all the students, teachers, staff who worked really hard to make this event possible.
Absolutely. So thank you to everyone. We have an exciting show coming up next. Our school's welcome dance is always a crowd pleaser.
That's right, Ada, the welcome dance. It's a great way to showcase the cultural diversity and tradition of our school community.
And it's also a great way to welcome our guests and also make them feel a part of our community.
So let's give a huge round of applause to our dancers, and we hope you'll enjoy the performance.
On this very special day, we're all so very happy.
Experience to witness this tiny tots performing a welcome dance. The innocence and charm they bring to the stage are truly priceless, and it's impossible not to appreciate the dedication put by our own children and our teachers.
Yes, Akshay, that's right. It gives me a great pleasure to welcome you all to this wonderful evening where we have come back with a huge round of applause, and we are coming back after 4 years of gap due to the COVID-19 pandemic. It's been a challenging time for all of us, but today we are here to celebrate our rich cultural heritage of India through dances, music and more.
Definitely, Ada. I can't wait to see what other performances we have in store.
So let's move on to the next performance.
Shri Ram Ji ke aagman par samast jag jhoom jhoom manaye, ghar hua jugno sa jagmag, jab ghee ke deepak jalaye.
चलो रामायण की सीख पर मिलकर कदम बढ़ाए, माता पिता के सम्मान में स्वयं को न्योछावर कर जाए।
इसी भाव से प्रेरित होकर अब मैं समूह गायन के छात्र छात्राओं को मंच पर आमंत्रित करती हूँ, एक बार जोरदार तालियां समूह गायन के लिए।